Why do you even read that shit?
Because I'm worried about Aubrey.
Which one's Aubrey?
She's the one who ran away. And I'm worried about my friend Stacy because... So Aubrey started out as a foster daughter. And Stacy decided that she was wanting to adopt her. And I kind of told her flat out. I was like, are you sure that's a good idea? Because Aubrey had...